This is the new Glacier 52 litre ice box that we bring in from Ida. Really like this one. It's a lot more sturdy and there's a lot more space involved and it's square. So you have your swinger panels on either side. It's hinged to the back of the lid. But the nice thing, it's magneted, kind of like a fridge magnet for the lid. Again, no insulation in the lids, but there is in the sidewalls. And this one here has a 16-hour cooler time on it, so a little bit better than the other ones as well. And being 52 litres, it's a very decent size for a family. Like my own box I bring camping is only 50 litres as well, so that's ample for a family of five. This is only in the teal shade this year, but it does change year on year. And being a 16-hour cooler, that is its max efficiency. So using ice or ice packs in your ice box, the more you open and close your lid, you're going to reduce the efficiency by replacing the cold air with warm air. So do bear that in mind. You may not get the full 16 hours you think you're getting when you buy a box that says 16-hour cooler. That's based on not opening it, not when people are opening on a regular basis. But that's the Glacier 52 litre, and it's on our website.